the shop at the end of the exhibition. Yes. There may be, but I don't.
To a very small group of collectors and jewelry experts, this will be the first time that the public in the U.S. has really had a taste of jewelry in terms of size, scale, the kinds of stones you use.